short video as I get started here. I have to turn these long shafts, and there's four of them. I've already prepped three. This is number four, and I'm putting what we call steady rest bands or stripes, and I'm putting three, one at each end and one in the middle, and that will allow me to use this thing called the steady rest as I'm taking heavy cuts all the way down this thing, which I should be doing that within about an hour. And I'll do another short video at that point.